In this equation, fx equals to mod of x minus 1 plus 2 times of mod of x minus 3 minus mod of x plus 2 is monotonically increasing at x equals to. So function fx kya define when x equals to x less than minus 2 ke liye kya define ho jayega, this will opens negatively, this also opens negatively, this also opens negatively. So this is minus x plus 1 minus 2x plus 6 aur ye ho jayega plus x plus 2. So x se x cancel out ho gaya, yahan se function fx kya aa jayega minus 2x plus 9. Okay, when x is greater than equals to minus 2 and less than 1 hai, so function fx kya define ho jayega. So this is greater than minus 2 and less than 1 ke liye. So this opens negatively, this opens negatively, and this will open positively. It opens positively, okay, so minus x plus 1 minus 2x plus 6 minus x minus 2, yahan se kya hoga minus 4x plus 7 minus 2 is 5. When x is greater than equals to 1 and less than 3, so function fx kya ho jayega greater than 1 less than 3 ke liye. To ye value kya hai, this opens positively, this opens negatively, and this one opens positively. To yahan se value ho jayega x minus 1 minus 2x minus 6 plus 6 minus x minus 2. To yahan se x se x cancel out ho gaya, so this is minus 2x or plus 6 minus 3 means 3 minus 2x. So this is 3 minus 2x. When x is greater than or equal to 3, so function fx all are positives, opens positively. So x minus 1 plus 2x minus 6 minus x minus 2. So x x cancel out ho gaya, the value is 9 minus 9 plus 2x means 2x minus 9. Ab hum fx function ka graph draw kare yahan se. Function fx ka graph kaisa aayega hamare paas. Function fx is equals to when x is less than minus 2 hai, so ab function fx kya define hai na, minus 2x plus 9. To yahan hamare paas function fx define ho jayega when x is less than minus 2 ke liye. This value is x equals to minus 2 par value kya jayegi, this is equals to y equals to 13. Y equals to 13 when x minus 2 to 1 ke liye kya define hai hamare paas function 5 minus 4x. 5 minus 4x to iski slope aur negative ho jayegi hamare paas. So this is equals to like this one, this is like this one. So this point is x equals to 1, so y ki value kya aa jayegi yahan se, y equals to 1, y equals to 1. Now after that 1 2, so this point is minus 2, this is 1. When 1 2 3 ke liye function kya hai, 3 minus 2x, 3 minus 2x, 1 per value aagi 1, 3 per value aagi minus 3. So function fx kya aa jayega hamare paas, this one, aur ye value kya aa jayegi, this is equals to minus, sorry, 3. So this point is minus 3 comma, sorry, 3 comma minus 3, ye hamare paas point ho jayega. Ye x equals to 3 hai. Now function fx defined hai hamare paas x greater than 3 ke liye 2x minus 9. 2x minus 9 cuts the x-axis at 9 by 2 means 5 by 4.5 per. The hamare paas function hai define hamare paas. So this point is 9 by 2 comma 0 and this is x equals to 3. Hamare paas function fx ho jayega. To hamare paas graph ho function fx hai. Humse question mein pucha hai, question mein pucha ki this is monotonic increasing at x equals to. To yahan se decrease ho raha hai at x equals to less than minus 2 ke liye bhi aur minus 2 to 1 se 1 to 3 se up to 3. Iske baad 3 par ye monotonically increase hua hai kyunki yahan par slope kya hai, positive hai, positive slope hai 2. Okay, to yahan se ye increase hua hai. To at x equals to 3 par ye monotonically increase hua hai. So function fx is monotonically increasing at x equals to 3. So this is the answer for this question.